All right, I'm gonna play my first quick match. Here we go. I'm just gonna try one person. Not versus AI though. Well, maybe versus AI. I'll go humans. Let's see what regions we have. Yeah, North America's good. I was thinking like maybe East Coast, but nah. Oh, that was very, very quick. Four opponents. Aww. Another match is found. That's cool. All right. Oh, I picked my guy. Yeah, I like her. I can be this guy though. No, I want to be Recon. Oh no, let's see how it goes. We got 15 minutes. Bullied him out of there.
All eyes on me.
Nope, turrets. This guy's got a little bug. Uh-oh, they all just leveled up. We did not. Little core. Alright, I guess I'll grab it. It out. Let's focus. Yep. They gonna let me upload? Ah, balls. Oh, what a heck. They let me upload it. Then what are you guys doing? that's a big guy. Dude, they're level 3. Treat, diggity dog. No. I was trying, dog. Oh, I need help. I need help. Oh, that's a death. Draw my core too. Shit. Yeah, that was a bad play. Why'd I go down there? 7-1. BS player, BS. Why'd you drop the core? Oh, I forgot you could drop the core. You dog. Ah. He should be able to out, like he's ranged, and the other guys, man. Oh, don't get in front of him. Seemed like 15 minutes wasn't very long, but it's feeling pretty long.
Thank you.
dude attacking. Interrupt that. Oh! Did I even get my Q? Whatever, there are five and we're three. God, 17-5. What are you doing? What is that? Oh, they were up by 10, I guess. That's cool. I'm glad I could do that. Hey, 7 viewers. I think that's like the most I've ever seen. What up, 7 viewers? How you guys doing? It's always weird when it says 7 and then I go into like the people and it's like there's not even 7 people in there, so whatever. I guess there's lots of people without accounts. No, I actually have 4 players. 4 viewers, whatever. That was cool. I lost. I guess players like a 1v1. No, let's try again. I think I'll go Pandora. Alright, starting up. So last game, everyone went for like, we went for the total vision, which is probably not the wisest thing to do, and we didn't have farm. That was dumb, I stayed too long.
I'm back.
fight on the point here. On my way. Whoa! I didn't know he could do that.
Running hot. Right away.
No, he stealthed out.
I understand.
Careful, bro. This dude is very brave. Oh, I'm gonna get stuck.
On my way. On the attack. This was
got him.
Starting.
Got him.
Running hot.
Oh. No! I shouldn't have placed it up there. Well, he didn't even attack him. Oh, that's an AI. Dr. Love. Dr. Love loves Dota. This is not Dota, dog. You don't play MOBAs. I need to get out of that. How to here? That sucked. Hey, I am currently the second most viewed person in Drop Zone, falling only to a Drop Zone tournament. So that's pretty cool. Oh my God, look at these alphas. I can't do this alone. I'm gonna go up here and help this guy. Oh, he did it already. At least grab one of these.
It's mine. Here I go.
I had to defend this. What? Is that not? I thought that disrupts them. I guess it does help. No, crystal. Ah. Not looking good. Not looking good. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Gotta get out. No, dude, this is not the tournament. Oh man, I got all kinds of strangers in here. What's up, stranger guys? Stranger things. I would love follows. I would say I would love subscriptions, but I don't really expect anyone to subscribe to little old me. Can I even do that? I don't even think I can. No, you can't subscribe to me. I'm just a little guy. I gotta get Twitch partner or whatever. So you can't. Damage doesn't interrupt them. It just. I mean, they just can't attack when you're uplinking the tournament, or not the tournament when you're uplinking the uploading the thing. Oh, that's a. Dude, I gotta put those back farther. Also, we have an AI, so we're gonna lose this. I assume the AI is pretty terrible. Oh, his slows are destroying me. No chat activity. I know, man. I know. I'm trying. We got 10 people in here. It's a party. It is a drop zone party. It's like King's Island, man. If you guys do not live near Cincinnati, King's Island is a amusement park in which has a ride called Drop Zone. It is nothing like this game. It is a tall tower that you sit in chairs. And it's pretty terrifying, actually. We're gonna take this. Man, they got total vision. We're just getting destroyed. Hey, there we go. And before AI did, yeah, dude, the AI could totally do better than me, man. This is my second game. So, if there's a programmed AI, what just happened? My ultimate yet. I don't know why I'm over here. Cause I like fighting. Even though I'm kind of wasting time. I guess I'm gonna go back over here. And I don't know. These guys do.
Right away.
Is this just like a big? I should be defending. Oh, there's my ulti.
Moving
through. Alright. Gosh. AI died. So my ultimate is kind of rough, cause why did I put that there?
Another time, Chopper.
No! Don't kill me! Dude, they're so fast. No! No, 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 no.
Very good.
That was intense.
No! Repairs complete.
Oh man. Our star player just died. And this dude. Actually, AI, that was kind of... I'll defend for you, AI. Nice job. What's this? So we're both 7. Woof woof. How do you get that thing? I'm a Twitch Plus member because I have Amazon Prime. I don't really know what that entitles me to because I've never really looked into it. But
moving troop.
I know I get like loot, like gear loot and stuff. Game loot. But I never really looked at like my icons or anything like that. Free sub a yeah. I should like give that to Trump or someone. Oh, can I sub myself and give myself money? Cause that would be awesome. I probably can't do that. For one, I don't have Twitch partner, and for two, I probably couldn't do that anyway. 16 viewers, oh man. I love all you people. Just, it'd be cool if you followed me. Not saying like you have to, but like, you know, I'm just a little guy. Little guy trying to get started out, you know what I mean? Not looking to be the next Poo Dai Pie, but you know. I'm hurting. No. Whoa, how'd you do that? Oh, I lost. 10 to 15. That was better, though. Oh, main menu. Ninety Jovians. Let's try it again. How did you make my name black? Oh, is that? It didn't work. I don't know. I wish they would leave that out. I only want versus humans. Dum 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 dum. There we go. Let's see. Alright, so they give you these, that's pretty cool, like they give you the, like these objectives, they tell you first so you can choose your pilot, but I only have 4 pilots. I've played Recon and I've played Pandora so far. Um, I could try the tank. I don't know that the other, I don't know if the rest of the team would, like, come and help me. It looks like someone else already has the tank. So I don't want to play a tank, too. But he's got, like, all kinds of crazy stuff on his. I'll go Widget. Maybe I can heal well. I don't know. We will see. Alright, let's do it. Let's take him out. Evan, Dr. Love, are you playing Dota now? I can't imagine you playing Dota. I thought about buying Overwatch. Just because, like, I like Blizzard for the most part. And I like the Overwatch characters. That are in Heroes of the Storm. But, dude, I'm just so bad at first-person shooters. I just generally don't like them. Most of the time. Do you play Overwatch on PC, Evan? I probably cannot 1v1 this as a support, so I don't really know what I'm doing. I mean, I know what I'm doing. I don't know why I'm doing it. So, Dr. Love, are you any good at Overwatch? Also, guys, who plays MOBAs in here? I am quite the MOBA. I'm not like a MOBA master, but I've played many a MOBA in my day. Oh, I thought that was my team. Oh, alright, there went there. Objective. No MOBAs for Dr. Love. That's all right. What games do you play? Not Dr. Love. Sure. I know what you play. Let's cut this guy off. You dead, brah. You can still tell me what you play. Because I haven't really talked to you much lately. So you're just playing Overwatch? What's the cooldown on this? 25 seconds. Jeez. Is it really? It really is 25 seconds.
At a time.
Eradicate. I feel like we never get this.
Safe to me.
No one's over here to help me. This is bad. This is bad. That dude's gonna die. That heals are their people too. That's kind of weird. That, like, the heels heal their team. Check it out. Sure. On my way. Don't die. Aww. No. Yeah, that should have been our kill. It's hard to do anything solo in this game. I thought he was going to try to run away. I was going to stun him. Oh no, we were stunned for so long. Oh, they're going to come take our cores. No! Stop taking the cores! Oh my god. Yeah, dude, this heal is goofy. Like, what game... I wonder if I stun him. Will that keep him... I can't cue him. Oh, I'm typing. Mother. Yeah, run on in here and heal yourself, guys. Oh, that was nice. Whoa. Oh, I am taking. I need to. No. God. I'm just. I don't know, man. Overwatch and Counter-Strike. So you're the first person shooter hero. Master.
You want me to go to the uplink? Isn't that where everyone dies?
Oop, I didn't mean that.
Moving.
Like, it's 22 seconds to use my Q, that's ridiculous. Wow. Dude, he dodged that so easily. So basically, if I throw my heal down, the enemy can just like rush. Can just like rush me. And, you know. Yeah. That should be game. I don't think there's much of a comeback from that. I don't like playing the healer. Oh, now we have an AI. That's cool. Do we always have that AI? I don't know. I hit her with my stun, but I do so little damage, it doesn't matter. Yeah, I might get Overwatch eventually. I don't know. I'm so bad at it. Like, it's not fun to play game. It's like, I'm just bad at that genre. And then it's like, I run up and then I die and then I gotta like, wait. It's like, wait 15 seconds and then come back, die. I don't know, man. I just feel like I don't have enough reaction time. Dude, this heal is so crappy. Use your Q.
Someone needs to save me this time.
I'm gonna die. It's just so bad. You need to be a Reinhardt. I think I did play that guy once. He did the charge. And he had like the shield you could put down. That seemed pretty cool. I did knock someone like into a wall once on that, and that was cool. Is there a way to like
move in?
I think we can. I thought like that would ask if we wanted to ranked multiplayer. Is that what I was doing? Ranked multiplayer? Seems excessive. Yeah, Will is home. Let's try again. I'm gonna try a different, I haven't tried the three man. Like, you can control, if you guys don't know, you can control three people at once, which, that seems like some, there just seems like a lot of stuff going on that I just can't handle right now. You guys want to see this? I have this rock with a Snorlax painted on it. It's right here. pretty cool. Oh, what happened? Did I get disconnected? I don't know. That was weird. There we go. Dum 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 dum. I like how like quick the game goes, like after you pick your hero or your pilot. Someone already has Pandora. I can try. I might as well try the tank because that's the only person I haven't played yet. All right, here we go. Here we go. My team's heading to the bottom.
This is how it's done.
Wait, do my auto attacks? Oh, this is a different map. Whoa. Seems like my auto attacks were dealing like AoE damage.
If that's what you want. Closing in.
I like this guy so far. He only has one ability, which is kind of goofy, but I mean, whatever.
Just try and stop.
I'm on my way. Yeah, dude, moving a mattress. King size makes it really tough.
There's four here.
Hey, look at that, we're winning.
Interesting. Watch and learn.
All right, this is... Oh no, he's gonna die. He's gonna die. Go.
Roger.
Well, that was a big hit. Did that do anything? I like this guy. I killed him.
If that's what you want.
Ricky Rage. What up, Ricky Rage? Doing, man. I should have healed up before I went down here. That guy's healing me, but I'm gonna have to back out. Backing out. Feed a hive at its final evolution. We got that one. So that means we get an extra point, I think, or 2 points or something, whatever it said.
Into the vice.
Twenty viewers, that's not right. 20 people don't even know about this game. Oh, what is this? I was like stuck. I gotta go. Alright, I'm heading back to heal. Womp womp. There we go. Instead of this, I don't really want to go in alone.
I picked up some fruit.
Get out of here, bozo. Get out of here, estrogen. He's gonna out DPS me because he has more health. But if my friends help me, he won't.
Ah.
Can't get. Oh. Oh, I canceled it.
This is how it's done. I need assistance.
Oh my god, kill him.
So
attack him. Attack that dude.
No.
Alright, now you gotta save me.
On my way.
We got that. We'll head back. I should turn my core in.
That's
what you want. 22 viewers, it's a party. Does anyone here play Heroes of the Storm? Cause I really like Heroes of the Storm.
I'm gonna add this core to my all-time record.
Yeah. Can't really do anything when the tanks turn the core in.
Closing in.
Go, what are you doing? Why am I stuck? Oh, I had a trap. It's a tarp.
Not a bad idea.
Alright, I'm gonna go up here. Ooh, my special move is ready. Back up, dog, I'll tank it. I don't know why he keeps coming over here, like wanting to mess with us. Like that thing doesn't really do much. Yet I keep defending it as if, like, I need that. I guess we're going to the middle. Is this relatively new? I haven't seen it before. I think the game's new. Like, I think it's still in early stages, but I saw something. There's been a subreddit for at least 12 months. So, I mean, I don't know if it was actually playable for 12 months. Because I think it just released like April 14th or something. Oh, whoa, I should have been in there with him. Ah, I used my ult too. Oh, no, I'm stuck. Made it out.
That was close. Don't count me out.
That was close. So, I've had the most success playing this guy in the sense that I've lost my last four, or my last three, and now I've, I finally won, so. What is going on? The time's out. Oh, that scared me. I thought, like, they could do some crazy comeback or something. Cool. A win. A victory bonus, that's nice. Right, there we go. Ranked. Multiplayer bonus. Playing ranked. Because I am... Is that 1v1? Yeah, I feel like that's 1v1. I don't want to try that. That makes me nervous. I have to pee. I made it. Never fear. How do I unlock these guys? I guess I gotta do this. Be right back. hell just happened? All that rush. For nothing. So, does Twitch still have a bunch of bots and stuff? Like, fake accounts and stuff? Does that still happen? Ooh, baby. That's such a great sound. Kodokine is now following. Thank you, Kodokine. I feel so special. Now I'm just wondering, Kodokine, cool. Where does that name? What is the origin of that name? I am starving. Oh, I just played with this QBODP guy. But yeah, I am starving. I have a Heath bar, which is not really what I want when I'm starving. Maybe after this match, I'm going to try to see if I can get something to eat. It is very quick. All right, it's time to go. Set up. Start the farm. I would like this more, like this game more, if it wasn't like mechs. I just don't like mechs. I don't know why. It's just never been something that intrigued me. I was just wondering if these people, like these people, because my viewers keep fluctuating. I just wonder if these are real people or like bots in and out. I don't really know what the point of a bot would be, like of someone making a bot to come into my channel. Like, I don't really think that would help much. Long story, started with Kodo in Spanish class 15 or so years ago, means elbow. Ah, okay, so I got legit viewers, that's pretty cool. Except I'm down to 13 now. So they've turned in 2 already, but
not a bad idea.
Why are we collecting cores? Is that a thing?
Sure about that. On my way.
Like, is this a strategy to, like, put cores here? And then, like, go back and get them? Kodo means elbow. I didn't know that.
Moving in.
I'm on my way. I don't know why the cores, like, maybe they think that that's where you put them. To get credit for them. So we have squad level 5, they have 4. So we're a full level ahead of them, but they're 4 full points ahead of us. Cores do not level your squad. Cores take your score up. XP levels your squad. But what's weird is someone put, like, that'll give us 1 point, but that the guy's about to die. Back up, brah. But what's weird is someone put cores in here, which is not, like, that doesn't do anything. That doesn't turn them in. So I'm wondering if someone's new, which, I mean, I'm new, but I'm wondering if someone thought you had to go drop them off there. Which is actually kind of funny. And not, I mean, that wouldn't necessarily be crazy. It's just, that's not what you do. You turn them in here. Yeah. I just haven't seen that strategy yet. Granted, this is only my 5th game. I just hadn't seen anyone like chipmunk them or squirrel acorn them back to their to the base. But that's not a bad idea because if you look, we're now going to be winning, and we have the same XP as they do, so.
Into the fight.
Yeah, exactly. Drop them off, keep farming. I think that that's.
This is how it's done.
Yeah, much. Much Comus. Oh. He knows what's going on. I gotta back out, though. Is this like Battle Rite? No, this is not like Battle Rite. I played Battle Rite just a tiny bit. Battle Rite is like, just straight PvP, whereas this is, almost, I wouldn't say almost exclusively, but this is much more heavily focused on PvE. As you can see, we kill these, you kill these things, they drop cores. You take the cores to the middle, and then you get a point. Now, there are also objectives at the bottom right here, like Hive Buster, which is defeat a hive at the final evolution. So what that means is every time you kill a hive, it'll despawn and then come back, like, I don't know, like 90 seconds later or something, and it'll be stronger. Okay, so we just did that. So I think it does that 3 times. So, and it drops, each time it evolves, you get another one. So it dropped, I think it just dropped 2 of them. I'm gonna head to. Now you gotta watch when you fight, because, you don't wanna fight in front of one of these things, because you'll, hopefully I can slow them down so we can get away. I did. I'm a good tank. Oh, he died. We need to turn in.
I'll just put this someplace safe. I'll come back to this place.
I would like to play Battle Rite more though. Man, I'm stunned. I was stunned forever.
Core is secure. On my way.
I've still yet to fight a boss, which I assume these are the bosses. Let him finish that off. Does TTK go down at all? TTK? This hero seems very tanky. Is that who I am? I am Vice. I'm not sure who TTK is. Time to kill. You mean like, do they just get swishy at the end? If that's what you mean, no. As far as I can tell, like, no one's like one-shotting anyone or anything like that. It's like, it's mostly focused on PvE, so if you get a kill, like, it's a pretty big deal. Like, I'm literally a tank, so, well, I mean, I'm tanky, and I'm, like, you're kind of driving tanks or something. I don't know what you're actually driving. Let's see. I'm gonna go turn in. Yeah, you can play like you can play with three people, like you can play as three characters as one player, like a real-time strategy game. I haven't done that yet. I mean, I did that in the training, but I haven't done that in a PvP game.
It'll take more than a beating to keep this old rig down.
Yeah. Go grab this core. I don't know why no one's grabbed it yet, but we're winning, so. They could get. Well, they probably won't go Boss Slayer.
This is how it's done.
Get away! Try to slow him down. Guess that kind of works.
On my way.
That guy hits pretty hard. Let's go get. I want to go get that. I don't, like, we can let them turn in, that's fine. Right? Stop going down there. I don't know why they don't want to get this. Like, where, like, they've out-leveled us. It's not. Oh, no one plays 1v1. Uninstalled just based on that. Yeah, I was pretty. I saw Trump play this first, and I was like, "What is this thing?" And again, like the mech thing. I'm like, mechs. But I thought it was pretty cool that you could play. I think it's cool that it's not just like so PvP focused like every other MOBA. So, I like that. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm heading back.
Not a bad idea.
Oh, nice, there's a kill.
Just try and stop.
Man, he's so low. All we have to do is, they got two dead right now. We got a pretty, pretty big lead. Yeah, dude, Trump definitely got me playing this. That's cool you guys know Trump. I love Trump.
Roger.
I still haven't yet to use my heroic, or my special move. I might just burn it right here. Why not? So, her ulti does, oh, I thought I just used it. Did I not use it earlier? Or did she silence me? Victory! Jovians. Crumple panels. Alright, so I leveled the tank up, which is Vice. Is anyone that's viewing, do you want to play? To play with me? Can you like party? I don't know. I might start another one. I have these boxes. Am I supposed to open these gear crates? Excuse me. Bonus weapon damage and slows when amplified. Is that what I got? Like, Inferno rounds. So, what I get these for, like, one class? Oh, for the gunner. Okay. For the gunner class. What is this thing? Blueprints, crumple panels. Breakdown, I want to gear to craft new gear. Okay. I don't feel like doing this, and I don't think it makes for good streaming, so I'm going to play the game. Match found. I guess I'll go tank again, since I've won 100% of my games with a tank. And it's probably what no one wants to play, because he is kind of boring. You ever play any Fractured Space? That's purely PvP, but it was fun. No. Fractured Space? Let's see what that is. Fractured Space. Award-winning free-to-play. Oh, it's, oh, God. The game starts so abruptly. I think his auto attacks do like AoE, from what I can tell. Oh, did she just she just gave up first blood. That sucks. No, I never played Fracture Space. I just looked at it though.
I'll just put this someplace safe. If that's what you want.
Like, I...
Not a bad idea.
I don't think we can fight these, dog.
You sure about that? Device.
Dude, these cooldown timers are crazy long.
Sounds simple enough.
This guy doing? Oh, didn't really mean to do that. Kind of lagging, it seems. I'm not, but feels like I am. Check this out. It's not bad. Sci-fi nut. Sci-fi nut, so it's up my alley. They just redid the unlock system, and none of my friends have interest. But like MOBA or arena games, I do like MOBA games. It's pretty much all I play. I'll take a look at it. Whoa.
If that's what you want.
Hmm. Oops. So they have as a full level.
This is how it's done.
I thought they were ahead of us by full up, but that's really just five. They really wanted me to turn in. Oh, what are you doing, man?
Kill him! Yeah!
I'm gonna die though. Eh. And we got two for one. And I think we got a core too. So that's value. That's value, as Trump would say. Dude, if all 22 of you would follow me, that would be awesome. But I think, like, at least, like, five of you are already following me, so that's cool. I'm gonna go help these guys. I thought I was. They're taking two.
Four is secure. Closing in.
I feel like you pretty much have to have a tank to do that AoE damage. Because the other guy with the AoE damage takes, like,
into the
40 seconds on his cooldown. That thing that he just shot.
Loose core here. I'll just put this someplace safe. I'm gonna add this core
to my all-time record.
Roger that.
Take some of that XP.
Watch it burn.
Take some of that XP. Oh, we got stunned.
Where are you? I need an extra threat.
Can't get through the wall. Dropped a core. So no one plays Heroes of the Storm?
Better than ever.
Should be able to hopefully kill him. Oh, man.
Not a bad idea.
Drop him low. Yeah, my Q's not up. There's the ulti.
Core is secure. This is how it's done.
That was pretty good.
On my way. I'll come back for this later. Sure. How disappointing is such a thing?
Was level 40, played a bit ranked, and then it left. Is this stream sponsored or just for fun? Just for fun. I mean, dude, if someone paid me, that would be amazing. I don't think I've ever been paid to play a video game in my life. Apparently someone gave me $5 one time to play a video game. I don't remember that. Oh yeah, I do remember that.
Closing in.
Was level 40. I don't even know what level I am.
Moving.
Yeah, I am too small. This is actually the most viewers I've had. It hit 40 earlier, but 17. That's what it's at right now, and I'm that's pretty exciting for me. This has been my most successful stream in my life. I wish they would help me. Why do they wanna? Are you interested in 1v1 as well or not? Not really. Not right now, because I don't... Like, this is my, like, sixth game. Maybe.
Not a bad idea.
Oh man, I dropped a 14. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's cool. Let's see if we can kill this Duff. Oh, okay, so they have AI right now, which is this Duff man. AI's pretty bad. From what I can tell, as always. That wall's pretty strong. Nice.
Sure about that.
Rinka, how are you level 40? Did this game not? I thought this game was just released like 4 days ago or something. Am I wrong?
Closing in.
I thought it was maybe not 4 days ago, but I thought it was a pretty recent release. This guy's chasing me. Oh, are you talking about Rinka, are you talking about Heroes of the Storm? You're level 40? I thought you were talking about this. Drop zone. Oh, we're only barely winning, so we need to defend this. Yeah, here's the storm. Yeah, man, I'm level 40. I've played a little ranked. Highest I got was like gold. I think I got the gold 2, which I realize is like nothing to most people, but that's, I don't know. I never really put a ton of effort into it.
Oh yeah. This is gonna get ugly.
But yeah, I'm very excited for the Heroes of the Storm 2.0. Yeah, man, ranked is like a ranked makes me nervous. And on top of that, I don't feel like, dude, I hate drafting. Like, I don't like the process, and then it's like someone leaves, and then you gotta start over, and then, dude, it's just, I just don't really enjoy the whole process. I do like the aspect that you can see what map you're playing, so you obviously can pick accordingly, and that's part of the metagame, is like picking a hero that will perform well on the map. Like, that's something like most MOBAs don't have, that because most MOBAs have one map. So that's really cool. Is there something I should be doing in this menu to like level my character up aside from opening these boxes? Like, how do I build? Like, do I pick this person, and then can I like, can I I don't know, do I not have weapon choices? Oh, I have two here. Ground pounder. Oh, that's what that guy had. But the thing with, open your grates. My crates. I'll open a couple. Disarms the tank and nearby enemies for a short time. Dino Vortex pulls nearby enemies towards the tank. Cool, so this is okay. So I think someone did this. Cool. So that was for tank, which is cool because that's what I play. Alright. So go to build this tank. All right, disarms. Okay. There's the. All right, there we go. And we want. All right, we're gonna try these two other ones. Do I have to save this, or I assume, alright, I guess that's it? Or do I have to, I might have to pick it in the thing, like in the actual thing. I'll be right back. Thank you. Alright, let's pick the tank. So, what is this? Oh, wait, don't do that. What are these, like, loadouts or something? Oh wait, I don't want the pulverizers. I wanted that big hammer stun thing. Oh, but look, I look different.
You sure about that?
So that doesn't unlock till level 3.
On my way.
Guess we're going down here. Oh, I swapped. Oh. I didn't realize I did that, man. That sucks. Paying good attention to detail, man. Put that on your resume. I always wish I could, like, honestly put, like, led Karazhan raid in World of Warcraft on, like, my resume, because, I mean, that is leadership skill, but, like, I don't think that. I don't know.
Sounds so good, huh?
I don't think that an employer would be like, okay, that counts.
Into the fight.
So is it whoever gets last hit gets the XP, I guess?
On my way.
Don't fight it.
Roger that.
I thought there were enemies down there. Yeah, like, this thing seems really necessary to clear out all those little bugs.
This is how it's done.
Oh, I got stunned. Dude, he was so dead if he... If I hadn't been stunned, that dude would have definitely died. Tank's gotta head out.
If that's what you want. Watch and learn.
So next level. What, dog? What? What do you want?
Not sure about that.
Next level, I'll unlock these two things. Cool.
Closing in.
Come to me. And I don't know if that was really that cool.
I'll just put this someplace safe.
Oh, he's dead.
On my way.
Comforting.
Into the vice.
Oh, that's AI. He's gonna die. That's also AI. Kill him before he... Aww. I thought he could kill him before he killed me. That's okay. Alright, I'm heading to the top. I'm going to... hopefully kill this thing. I popped that Q a little too early. Cool. Get an extra point.
If that's what you want.
Two AIs. I don't want them to get total vision, so I'm gonna take this. Madden 2K. We just played against him a couple old games ago. It sucks he's playing with two computers.
I'm about to die.
I've never killed a boss.
Engaging.
I don't know what he's doing. He's just, I don't know, he's probably just seeing what the hell he can do. He's basically alone.
Roger.
Whoa! I didn't know I could do that. I didn't know I could pull him through that thing. That was pretty cool. Oh, two alphas. I don't know about that. Fourteen HP, IMB. I'm gonna try that pulverizer. I'm gonna put that in for next game.
That was close. Don't count me out. If that's what you want. door is secure. You sure about that?
Thirteen more than you need? I don't know what that means. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I was down to 14 health. That was pretty crazy. So if I go up here, when he starts to retreat, I can hit my Q and it slows him. So... that's pretty cool.
I feel extra for it.
I've never gotten the total vision thing. I'm going, dog. Yeah. Oh, we got it. Nice. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, they didn't chase me for whatever reason. That was weird. They didn't chase me because they're bots. They're bot holes.
Repair is complete.
I would like to try to kill a boss.
Just try and stop.
That guy's dead.
This is how you do it.
That guy's dead. Be nice if I could do boss when the pressure's not on. Now we're gonna try to get all of these. I don't know if we can get three of them. This guy's dealing a pretty good amount of damage. Roger. Oh, what does that do? Damage boost. Is that like for good? Oh, he teleported away.
Sounds so good, huh?
We can't all get there. Okay.
Not a bad idea. I will. What? And it
will. We just go like hang out atop and hope a boss spawns within the next. He's probably not there though. Oh, they are there.
Moving.
Cool. Yeah. The damage boost. Oh, that's pretty cool. You can see, like, when someone killed another person. Or, like, when you hit a certain level. That's pretty cool that that exists. My Jovians. Two crates. Alright. I think I'm gonna do one more. The ground pounder. That's advanced view, like this menu. Alright. Quick. What is a cat pick pilot? Oh. Oh, that's a person. Oh, there's that Madden 2K again. I've seen this guy I've seen tonight and Madden 2K. This is gonna be my last game. If you want to follow me, that would be great. I would very much enjoy that and appreciate that. I know Kodokine already did. Alright, I got my big hammer now. I don't get it to level 2 though. So we're gonna see if that's gonna really take away our AoE damage. Rinka, who do you play in Heroes of the Storm mostly?
This is how it's done. I'll just put this someplace safe. Roger.
Oh, I didn't kill him. Or did I get him? I didn't get him. We're just hammering each other. Derp-a-derp-a-derp.
On my way.
Pinged out as null.
Not a bad idea.
Oh, I killed him?
Back on my
I don't know that I have, like, burn damage or, you know, damage over time.
When you're Vice, you don't need a squad. Moving in.
Yeah, sucks not having the pulverizers to like take all these bugs down real, really easily. Q does a little dot. It might, man. I don't know. Whoa, 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 where you going, man? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
This is how it's done. Engaging.
No dot, but a root when it hits and damage. Yeah. I did notice that. Rinka, what do you play on Heroes of the Storm? Or do you still play it? Come to me. Come to Butthead. Ranged Assassin.
Sounds simple enough.
I just got my Vala, got my Vala Master Skin yesterday. Nope, I got one. That wasn't the one I wanted though. But yeah, they're doing away like with the Master Skin sort of, and the Master Skin's just gonna be like another skin. I don't know if you know. With the Heroes 2.0. What are you doing? What are you doing? Why would you do that, cat? What is a cat? Zagara.
On my way.
Zagara's cool. Dude, Zagara's like one of the top for like mini maps. Like if you play ranked and you look at like who to play on this map, it'll be like Zagara for blah blah blah, Zagara for whatever. Just because the mobility of the Nidus network. Oh wow. Can I pull him in here for damage or something?
If that's what you want.
Well, that was a good wall. Well, except he does like late too. Creep tumors.
Where are you? I need an extra credit. I'll just put this someplace safe.
Yeah, Zagara's still pretty cool. I'm not very good with him or her, but like I know she's a leading person on the ranked games. Siege tank. That's Sergeant Hammer. I hate going against Sergeant Hammer. I'm no good with her though. But she scares me when we go up against her. Because I hate that I can't get near. It pisses me off that I can't get near him. Oh, that didn't do anything. Caleb Foss and Jaina are two of my favorites, especially Jaina. Jaina's probably my most played. Actually, Vala's my most played. Jaina's right behind. I'm gonna pull these guys back in when they try to get away. Kill them both! I'm no good if I die, though. Nope, don't go back that way. Yeah, Jaina doesn't have an escape, but her burst is like pretty much unmatched compared to a lot of people's. So she's kind of like a good like overall player as far as I'm only gold 2, so I'm just speaking on what I know. Gale Thos is nice. I mean, not super different than Jaina. And this is a pretty close game.
Sounds so good, huh?
I always forget to pick those up. I guess the whole reason you're doing them. No, I'm gonna die. Oh, that was weird. Does that slow me down? Whoa. F1 is the shortcut keys. That's pretty cool. Psycho primary selection. Oh, we're losing. Alright, I'll head down here. We get to the end of the song.
engaging.
I think I need those pulverizers. Like, this is better for PvP, but it's kind of crappy in PvE, the Q, the ground pounder. So, it's like the other one's good at both, whereas this one's only good at PvP, really. So, really no reason to choose. Really no reason to choose that over the other. Oh, what are you doing, dog?
If that's what you want. You sure about that?
Whoa, what was that?
That rig's gonna be your too.
I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die, but I would have died. Did I not kill that guy that teleported back then? Why did no one pick that up? That's so stupid.
Lutus is
sounds
oh! They nuked. They nuked that guy.
Roger.
I messed that up, didn't I?
Sure about that.
No! No! That's mean. That was a good try. Is that the first? I think that's the first one I lost with a tank. Oh, she looks cool. Oh, that's someone else. I haven't seen that person yet. That must be a different pilot. Alright guys, I am done playing this game. I need to eat and do some things. Thank you for all that helped me. Take care, everyone. Follow me if you like me. Thanks.